Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Alonzo with CB Graphics Custom Airbrush and Paint. And on this video here, we're gonna be doing a custom paint job on this welder helmet. All right. So I got the welder helmet disassembled, got it masked up. Now it's time to scuff this thing up with a Scotch pad. This is before clear coat. I do is I inner coat clear it, scuff it down. Then I clear coat it at least 3 times. Come back and color sand it, buff and polish it. All right.